Okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing! This thing is fire, bro! It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
So in my many, many hours at the Diamond, I've heard about this crazy heist that went down. Whoever was behind it really knew what they were doing, because that was some slick shit, dude. You know who it was? Can you introduce me? Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium.
A reminder to our VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Cool, I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prize cars is right below the podium.
How that whole stores to podium thing works, but hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
You haven't killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms. I'll get the uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear.
What's up?
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
Is he home? See if he knows anything about key cards.
Please don't shoot!
So, the Diamond has a huge army of private security just waiting for something like this. We gotta rig the odds in our favor a little bit, huh? I got some intel that one of them likes getting pissed drunk in a motel I just sent over. Guy's gotta be a freak. Like, no judgment on the drinking, but this motel is a shithole. Take him out and see if you can get anything from his phone.
motherfucker! This isn't gonna end well.
He down? See if he's got any other security guys in his phone. Okay, go get him. The more of these assholes you take down now, the less you'll see later at the diamond.
Like when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club. We won't regret putting in that extra work. Hey, so the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh? Okay, if you want to make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow.
We just gotta strip this bad boy, and then the money is all ours. I mean yours.
Escape the banality of reality.
Hey, once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction.
Time to put it all on red, boss. Only, it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
facade is something special, you know? What the history? Almost a shame we gotta put it next to a whole lot of raw sewage.
What's up? Come on in.
Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack. Follow a guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
Won't work away from the mess, so I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you. tell you, huh? It's a long way down, but it'll land you right in the podium storage area. Time to break out the rappels.
What you're saying, man.
Thank you.
needs the lucky wheel? Am I right? What's up? Oops!